Here's a little Joe Diffie for you. They were farm kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. One July in the midnight hour, he climbed up on the water tower, stood on a rail and painted a 10-foot heart. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. In letters 3 foot high, and the hook had said, but it looked good to Charlene. In John Deere green, they settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand in a glove. On a clear day from the front yard, if you're looking what to look for, off to the east you can still read his words of love. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. In letters 3 foot high, but it looked good to Charlene. In John Deere green. Now more than once the town had discovered painting over it ain't no use. There ain't no pain in the world that'll cover if the heart keeps showing through. But it looked good to Charlene and John Deere Green. And that's a wrap.